$11-12, and a one bedroom apartment is about $1,800.
Yeah, that's
Yo.
Fucking nuts, bro.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
Nothing much, bro.
Yeah, dude, like, I'm actually moving out of my place that I'm at right now, and I'm gonna rent a place with my girlfriend, and we're looking at, like, $1,200 to $1,500, but that's, like, a two-bedroom, like, nice condo.
Oh, yeah, see, that's cheap. A two-bedroom condo over here is, like, $2,500.
Where are we going?
Yeah.
It don't matter.
But yeah, like, I think, like, our dollar is so shit here. Like, when I want to come to the States and, like, do something, it costs me, like, an extra $400. And I think our
especially San Francisco, man, that's one of the most expensive places to live in the country.
Yeah. Yeah, like, I went to Vegas last June, man, and it was not how expensive it was. We do have some fucking people here with us.
Oh yeah, we got people. Oh my god, there's so many people.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna die.
I have a big shield for you.
Oh yeah, I'm bad.
Okay, let's see if I can get all that. Come on, reset.
Oh, beating us down savagely. Nice.
Down one. Down one.
Oh yeah, buddy, he's down. Oh yeah. There's gonna be one more of them fuckers somewhere. Oh, nice build, dude.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I had no ammo!
Oh shit, dude.
I ran out of ammo! Oh shit! I didn't even check.
Oh damn.
Like I said, they pulled the trigger, next thing you know, dude, it was like, I know,
you would've fucked that guy up. Okay, let's play another, let's play one more.
Yeah, that was too quick.
Yeah.